same ladies' teams tipping off before the men's game. Kylie Collig of Fort Recovery finds Sammy Diversovic, the Shawnee Indian who just turned 21, makes it 12-10. Racers, but an 11-2 tech run has the Racers down 7. Diversovic sticks it back. She has 10, but it's not enough. Indiana Tech, the winner, 75-62, 18 for Lauren Hoffman.